My grandfather was one of the first black lawyers in Virginia. My father was in the first class to integrate Ingleside Elementary. I walk in their footsteps. In the House of Delegates, we expanded Medicaid, gave teachers a raise, fought climate change. Now, I'm running for Attorney General to build a Virginia where all people are safe. Everyone's rights are protected. Because as Attorney General, I'll lead the fight for equal justice.